Through collaboration, we're able to provide local mills in Idaho with timber. Our collaborative process brings all stakeholders to the table. We can work through various issues that our federal agencies and land managers are having in a sustainable land management program. As a company, roughly 25% of our timber comes from our adjacent national forests, including the Payette National Forest. Given the federal land base surrounding all of our facilities, a consistent supply is very important. It's something that we can count on from year to year for timber supply, for work for our contractors. Without collaboration in years past, prior to collaboration, the Forest Service had difficulty on virtually every NEPA project in getting projects through without going to court. By our participation, Idaho Forest Group's participation in the Payette Forest Coalition, we're able to get more projects through. When we purchase a federal timber sale, there's a tremendous ripple down effect that carries through those local communities, whether that's Council Idaho, McCall Idaho, all the way up to Grangeville Idaho, where we have over 175 employees in our sawmill. That ranges from our contractors, which would include people that might be out there doing road reconstruction work, plantation thinning, not to mention the harvest operations, the log truck drivers, and as I mentioned, the sawmill employees. So these operations that we're doing to restore our national forests have a tremendous ripple effect for many, many families in all sorts of communities throughout central Idaho.